Hello and welcome back dear friends, it's me Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with Japan. We are still working towards our goal to surpass Ming in their domination role. I mean, it's really, really terrible. They are so strong in comparison to us. Oh, but they took the last reform. I see. I really don't know what this is. Ayutthaya is a tributary state. Chagatai, Luang Prabang, Tsang, Senvi, and Tondo. We want to make their tributaries weaker. And we want to make our tributaries and vassals stronger. So, we will do our next war on Champa. This is not a tributary of Ming, but they are allied with Tondo, and with this war we can weaken Tondo, probably take back one of our let's take this guy here and this guy here. This guy is the last one. With whom are they allied? With Machapahit. I also want to do a war on Machapahit, so we can first we'll do the war with Champa and then with Machapahit, and in both wars we will also crush one of the tributaries of Ming. I think that's truly good. Really didn't know. I can't offer them an alliance if they are tributaries, so they won't join our offensive wars. This is not good, but yeah, well, what can you do? Let's declare war on whatever. What's the stronger one? 10 and 10. Let's take the coastal region. All our vassals will swarm on him. To Indrapura. That's okay. So let's go to here, then here, and here, here, and there. Let's do it like that. And then we'll try to get some lookout here as well. Let's move this way. Economic policy. Really? 20 loyalty? This is terrible. Oh. Yay. Excellent. That's also okay. So this is our region. Can we? I mean, no, we can't probably. How can we make it? Ah, it's something there probably. Term province, not possible to create client state while at war. Ah, okay. It's probably this button to make it into a into a kind of gearing. It costs only 7 now. So we probably should do the edict here again and try to get gear in. It's 2.2 religious unity. It's only 30 months. Yeah, why not? It's expensive, but okay. They don't have any debt. Whatever. Do we still have an unrest here? No. Korean, this is retreating. Higo, wherever Higo is. Where is Higo? Higo. Let's go. Don't know. Really don't know. Hey, we also get this plus 75 per year. Ah, so let's do it like that. I hope we get this rather fast. Yeah, that's okay. Peasants have risen to. Okay. These are just peasants. Declared war upon the new enemy Assam. That's okay. Oh, we already got this. That's nice. Mm-hmm. course. Let's split this army. One half is going here. One half is getting this guy. Excellent. We have the next. We can take metallurgy, but we won't take it now because we're still ahead of time. And this is also. This is also has also become one of our provinces. We could try to get them moving. We have some ships here. Let's see, just move there. What? How many people do they have here? 15,000? Yeah. Whatever. We control these, then we can get through there. All the time. Ah, no, we can't, because this is not a province of ours. Let's kill Jumper. Probably we don't need this thing with Tondo. Ah, yeah. To kill Tondo, we need a much better navy than we have. Okay. So let's move here, here, afterwards there, and back to here. All Saigoku provinces will get minus 2 unrest and plus 10% production. That's great. Come on, you ships, go away. What kind of ships are these? Six heavies? Oh my god. I'm so stupid. I will get crushed. Ouch. I deserved that. Yeah, anyway. These two will go to Daiviet. Let's see. What peace can we get with you? Like these two, like every single penny out of you, like war reparations, and not this, but can we get this for ourselves? This is quite good, because this is a castle. That's good. You go there. We'll try to get this. And the next war is Majapahit. You get again one of these, like him. Conversion successful. This increases our prestige. Great. So let's do some cheap conversions, like in Kamchatka. Like really cheap. Girin is just converted. So what next? Majapahit. to weaken Ayutthaya, which is would you take the outraged attitude? Ah, okay. So we probably should be nice to you and improve you and improve some relations. Rather sure they will be friendly again sooner or later. Like 5422, yeah, let's take this guy for Ayutthaya and this guy, and you go there and you go there. So, how about you getting some improved relation with me? You go there, and oh, we could threaten war. He would accept that. That's nice. We could get this province for free. Without doing a war. This would be nice, because I really don't, although I want to do a war with Ayutthaya. So probably not. Probably we'll just declare war over, yeah, let's take Bangka. If we do this, then Ming would come into the war. So we'll take 2,000 people to go there, and the rest will go there. And you will go towards here. Hello? Why can't I? Land movement. Oh my god. That's okay, that's okay. Yay. Excellent. So, we have another... Ah, I didn't do this. We have another... settler there. We could settle just the next one. Why not? I mean, it's New Zealand. It's probably nice to settle in New Zealand. We should probably send some of the settlers also. Where is the last one? Pensina, Tauranga and Olona. Pensina? Where's the other two? Tauranga and Olona. Where is Olona? Ah, come on. Here is Olona. In California! Yay! We are great. We could do this. So it gets a bit faster. Our army Zelan strikes fear into the enemies. Charge! No! Wait. Before we'll do this, we will placate this ruler, and we will placate this ruler, and now we'll take the prestige. This is also Machapahit. Is this only ships or also some troops that are hanging around here? Did my friend... Nah, they didn't do claims here. Okay, There we are at 7%. That's okay. I really am not interested in this European stuff. Ooh, let's look at Europe. Castile is gone down and Portugal is really, really big. Aragon is still alive, but France is really massive, and Austria as well, and the Ottomans, and Venice. Really? Venice? The Ottomans aren't that big. Oh, although, yeah, they destroyed the Mamluks. And they also got into Russia. There is practically no Poland and Lithuania left, but Denmark has conquered most of the Baltics. There is also Prussia. Great Britain. There is no Scotland left. Interesting. Interesting. And we also know this land. Why do we know this land? What did we do to deserve this? La Plata. This is some Castilian thing, probably. Yeah, this is a Castilian colonial nation. Castilian Brazil. This is some Portuguese? No. The Portuguese didn't colonize here. They colonized here in Mexico. Mexico. Aztecs. So there are not many Europeans here. Ah, British Columbia. Yeah. Probably not that British Columbia that you think of when you hear this. So the British are here as well. But we are not too late probably for the scramble of America. We come from California. No! What did we do? Few? Nah. Nah. Yeah. They're going to Calapa. Ah, they're probably going to one of their islands here. We still didn't find these islands, but we found these islands. Let's move on. We still should have here some ships left. Let's build some more of these ships. Should have done this in this way before. Ayutthaya. No. to Angkor. You do the split, split. Should be safe here. Yay. Oh, there is his army. Yeah, that's okay. You can try to get this castle. This is there to make you preoccupied. Also did some sieging there. I want to do some more damage. Merit has come under the occupation of Japan. We have Marktkontrolle, whatever Marktkontrolle is, but we did it. We probably have some control of some trade notes or trade goods. Merit has come under the occupation of Japan, okay. Development cost minus 5%, that's nice. Let's do this. Let's do some outraged attitude, and they are outraged because, yeah, well, who can blame them? So let's make some claims on them. If you won't join us, you can die. That's okay for me. So let's come on. 7%. That's great. We are doing this much faster than he does. We only have 25 stay siege ticks. And we have a lot more cannons with us. At least a bit more. They want some peace. What do they offer? A lot of money, which is good, because we want money. But yeah, let's wait until they are on low enthusiasm. This should be done fast. We also will take Diplom-Liptotec soon, that we can get ahead again. Died, my wife, or no, someone who had a royal marriage with me, pretender rebels. They are probably not the best thing that could happen. Why doesn't this go further? I mean, come on. Nah. Of course, they got a 14% chance and they took my 4. Before I could take theirs. Yeah, of course. Now they kill even troops from me. Preposterous. Ah, we got the next stuff. Gain 10 legitimacy. Isolationalist. As we only take the isolationist stuff, yeah, we'll take the isolationist stuff. We'll move you towards the isolationist outcome of the current incident. Gain 10 legitimacy, which will be great. And we get tolerance. No, we'll take the restrictive stuff path. Oh, come on, 71%, really? Take this. Even took this first. Oh. Yay! So is he now at low enthusiasm? No, he's at plus 11. We probably should take this castle again. Split, split. Go here, go here, go here. So let's see. We want all your money. We want war reparations. You can't get to be a vassal, but you could give us the claims in Dai Viet. You could release a nation. This would be great. Oh, we should think about this, like Ligor. Where is Ligor? Here? Ne. Malacca. Where will he release Malacca? Where will Malacca be released? This will be Malacca. Patani is where? I really don't see Patani. But he would do it. I don't know where Patani will be, but let's look for it. Ah, here it is. It's also there. I want to be adjacent to it, but there is nothing that is adjacent to me. It's only adjacent to Dai Viet. Oh, Kedah. Where is Kedah? There is Kedah. So Kedah and Patani are more or less the same. Malacca, Patani. Malacca, Kedah. Ligor. Lana. Non-song, non-song. Khmer. Khmer. Khmer would be nice. Khmer, 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 Khmer. We probably could release Khmer. Try to get the claim on this. After we've catched him, we could take Khmer as a tributary. Also, it would weaken Ayutthaya enormously, but probably we will not be able to do so. It will cost 90%. Yeah, it's not really doable, but we could do Malacca. At least it's a start. Yeah, let's do this. We really don't need to fight anymore with him. Let's go home. Oh, interesting. He didn't take it for himself, but for... Ugh. So we really have to retake it. That's great. No. We lost our explorer. Just wanted to send him again. Then you will go where my other ships are. Where are they? Oh, here they are. Let's go there. Hook up with these. They are still at medium war exhaustion, war enthusiasm. Interesting. It should be down to a minimum now. This is just level 1-4, so we will be done soon. Soonish. We did even some overkill, because we really don't need this many. Pensina is trading in fur. Ah, wait a bit. We can take this as well, and this will be our next war, probably. Ah, I wanted to... Ugh. Stupid. You really went here. Protect trade in Malacca, but yeah. Again, something this Ming guys, which nobody really likes. So we'll have to get through with this war now. They're still at medium enthusiasm, but they have only one reason left, so it's probably soon that we'll get everything we want. So first of all, we want this too, because we reclaimed that. We want all your money, and we want your trade power and your war reps, and you really don't give it to me now. We probably also want this four. Like so. A military leader has left us. Ah. He's the guy who... Oh. Now they are at low enthusiasm. So let's get a new general. This one is quite bad. I was too... what's it called in English? Verwöhnt in German. How about now? No? How about you not giving me these? Really, still not? Yeah, then I'll have to take your... Then I probably have to take your capital. Not only... besieging it, but really taking it. Truce with Korea has ended, so we should try to get them nice now. Really? Where did these two ships come from? Oh, probably from there. That's okay. That's okay, okay. So let's take this guy. Let's just fetch these guys. To get rid of these pretender rebels. Come on. Could you just follow us? Could you just attach to us? So, now you will give us this because we took your capital. No, you won't give us this. This is strange. Why won't you do this? Because the peace offer is above the... Really? Oh no. What did we take? We didn't take anything, they took something. Did we take this? No. Oh, come on. Could we just take this? I mean, we have again a chance of 85%. Ah, now we've got it. Now we've got 99%, and now he's doing this. So, how about you give me these two as well? Jumper Ming. I mean, Ming hates us anyway. Jumper and Machapahit have... Ooh, we can take Diplotech. Yay! At last, and let's take this as well. We're still behind in tech, in diplomatic tech. But whatever. Fine. That's great. So, what we'll do next is get some more spy network working on him. mercenaries extorting locals. Purge the mercenary ranks of such thugs. So this costs us a lot of admin power, but it's okay. And now we are even stronger here. And more strong, and more strong, yay! We also know the Holy Roman Empire now. Austria just did one reform, so they didn't do quite as good as... There are only two Kurfürsten electors. This is strange. Yeah, anyway, at this point, my dear friends, I will stop again. I will look around and see what I can do with all the money we've got. Yay, we have a lot of ships now. They should go together. Okay, until next time, see you. Bye.